my name is Khaled Abdel Hadi. I graduated from International School of Sheffat in Saudi Arabia, and I'm enrolled into the first year of mechanical engineering in Tumitu, Cyprus. And one of the most things I really want to talk about is regarding academic facilities. Academic facilities in Tumitu, Cyprus is really nice because in such mechanical and technical drawings, we use computer instead of paper-based, because computer are much easier, more accurate, and cheaper to use than the paper-based. Plus, it doesn't consume much time, so if you want to study for other courses, it would be much better for you to use computer than paper-based, because in public universities in such countries as my country in Egypt, students face difficulties regarding the technical drawings where they consume more time, and unfortunately, they have no time to study for the other courses. So that's one of the things I really like about Tumitu, and if you're taking Tumitu in consideration as your future university, I really recommend it for you. Thank you.